Multiple residences were damaged at the Sandpiper Mobile Home Park in Carpinteria because of the storm. Fire crews responded to the mobile home park just after 6 p.m. today, finding multiple carports and awnings damaged by the wind. Fire officials say at least 26 residences were damaged, and that number may increase after further inspection. Nobody was injured during the incident.